Hi folks, today I'll head with you a small project to reuse a board from car radio with LCD and a driver with the reference TM1621. This driver uses 4 common pins. In this case, the 4 common pins from the LCD is the first 4 pins in the right. Okay, the remaining pins is the segment, and the support until 32 segments. The pins I'm using to command the driver is the chip selector, is the pin number 9. The write is the pin 11, data in is the pin 12, and the GND is 13, VDD is 17, IRQ is 18, but in this case is the direct connecting the board, is not necessary to do it any chance. You can see here the pins I'm using. Chip select, read is I'm not using in this to this project, okay, but you can read the stats of the segments if you want. The write here is the same, for example, the clock signal, okay, the accept of the data present in the data in happen when you rise from 0 to 1, okay. You have here the GND. VLCD is connected through a resistor to the plus. In this case, the plus is 5 volts. Okay. The VDD is pin 17. IRQ is 18, but I'm not using. And you can see here the connector from the board. You have here the GND. Chip selector, data in, write, and the VCC is here, 5 volts DC. Okay, also you have here a resistor. This is resistor is inside of the board. Okay, 2 polarize the backlights from the LCD. Okay. The code I will let code in the link present in description, but the code is a basic code. Okay, I don't use a library, and I don't use the complex functions. I let the code so simple as possible to you adapt and change. If you need adapt a function, you can look to the function and change the bits one by one and see what's happening when you do you run the code. Okay. The code have a function to do it a test to all segments of the LCD. The function start a count from 0 to 16 and also start from 1 to 64 and polarize each segment time by time. Okay, and this is can check the stats of the LCD and help you to understand what's happen when you send the message to the LCD. Okay, I show you to the under part of the board. You can see here the TM1621, and here you have the connector where I put my wires. Here you have the VCC, the GND here in the right. and all the remaining pins I'm using, and I already show in the paper. This is the signal of the three pins I'm using to control the driver of the LCD, and here the yellow, you have the signal present in the wire WR. The blue is the data in, and the violet is the chip selector, okay, or the chip enable, depending of the name present in that data sheet. You can see these signals and these pins if you check the connections in the data sheet of the TM1621, okay? This is all segments present in this display, and you can see here you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and a small display of 7 segment digits. And here is the identification of the numbers with the common pin. The first number here is the number of the common pin, okay? And this is the first letter display, second, third, fourth, five, six, seven, and this is a small 7 segments display. And here you have also the symbols of the LCD. Each segment have a number or a letter to represent the group of the common pins. For example, you have 1, 2, 3, 4 for the first group of the common pins. After, you have A, B, C, D to the second group, okay? Because you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pins to the segments. This is a common instruction. And here you see the letters, C, the letters, the B, and this here below have the numbers, okay?